Why we always say great? This video is helpful for those who are ESL teachers. Of course, there's nothing wrong of saying great. So let's try to replace with this alternatives of saying great in English. There you go. Sensational, outstanding, tremendous, brilliant, impressive, stupendous, fantabulous. I hope this helps. Follow me for more. Thanks.